Ciao a tutti, sono molto contento che Fire in the Dark si sia selezionato per il Reef Festival e soprattutto che voi state qui per vederlo. Ok, non parlo bene l'italiano e ora passo in inglese. Fire in the Dark is a kind of fantasy in the past. It takes place in the 17th century, somewhere in Europe, but it's not really an accurate historical drama, it's rather a tale or legend. I began to think about this movie 8 years ago after having read a novel by Akira Yoshimura called Shipwrecks, Naufragi in Italian, which is a legend of the Middle Age in Japan. I was haunted by the main character, a young boy, by his courage, and I was haunted by the last lines of the novel. But before the screening, I will not tell you the ending of the movie. So I began to write and rewrite the story, and gradually the story changed quite a bit. The main character, Alan, is now 15 years old, is much more active than the boy in the novel, and is fighting against the laws of the village and of the gods. Eventually, I had the chance to shoot the film in Corsica. I really enjoyed this part of making the film. I love working with my team, with Pascal Marin, the woman chief photographer. By the way, more than half of the team was woman. I love working with actors, with Anna Girardot, with Igor van Dessel, a promising Belgian young actor. If it were possible, I would really be interested to have your opinion about the acting. And I love Corsica, where I could find what I was looking for, a little village nestled between the sea and the mountain. So you might have guessed it's not quite a comedy, but I hope that the destiny of Alan and the beauty of the nature will transport you a long time ago on an island that is not that far, far away. Goodbye.